Screen reader. Oh.
All right, let's begin. Ooh. So how can I import? Oh, there it is. Ooh. I don't remember which one was the. So this is permadeath. I'm guessing this one. Collectible 75188. Not sure actually. Let's try this one. Cause I don't wanna like lose any. Yeah. Okay, so we do get all of that. Yeah, so we get the trophies, okay. Let me just quit. Nice. Sure. I actually want to start with the no return mode. And then we'll do obviously like a full walkthrough of the whole story. But I want to check out the first, like the new stuff first. So let's do no return. This is a roguelike survival mode. Sure. I mean, I haven't played this game in like a while, so this is probably gonna be super fun. Challenges, complete challenges, doing the log, new characters. Okay, so Dina left, Jesse, Yara, Tommy, Mal, Joel, Manny. Huh. So these guys are locked. Okay. Sure. Tutorials, not really. This is just a new run, standard run, custom run, daily run. Per day, you run less, plays the same run, regenerator. Okay, I like that. You like complete challenge. Okay, let's do one. Obviously, grounded. I'm just gonna get wrecked, I think. So Abby, close combat rate, heal on melee. Okay. More supplements, Molotov to upgrade branches. Complete two encounters with Ellie to unlock Dina. Progress Abby's challenges encounter. Okay. Let's start with Ellie, obviously. You have options that we recommend the saving floor grounded. Yes. That's fine. Oh my god, I'm scared. I think I'm just gonna get wrecked. Whatever. Hideout. You return to the desert side out. Okay. Collect. Use world vision to upgrade your character. Oh. Okay. So to select your next encounter. Okay.
I should get moving.
Cool. So we obviously don't have anything. Stealth. Crafting. Should we start with this one? I don't know. Well, we can't start like that one. Oh. Oh. Arcade, is that the boss? Bloater. Yeah, okay. Let's do it. Let's do it. Weird that it doesn't have any like sound. Encounter type assault. In assault, groups of enemies spawning waves. Their initial knowledge of your position varies per encounter. Use it downtime between waves to heal and resupply. Cash will appear after completing each wave. Use the sumo to reveal its location. I don't have that, so. Okay. What do I have? Okay, I have one Molotov. Okay. Dude, I wanna. Like, check the controls. Check this. Okay, this is this. And this is running. Okay. Oh boy.
Not a soul around. Damn.
Okay, I see one. I see two.
There she is!
Ooh, okay. So we are not doing great.
Drop them!
Wolf!
Okay.
Oh man.
Okay. So I'm very rusty. Let's see. And you actually need to be very aggressive. I mean, I was like I had like a brain fart. See them. See them.
Don't let her escape.
Okay. Hmm. It seems like they're not super aggressive. Yeah. That was weird.
God.
I mean, it's cool. We'll see. We'll see how it goes, but. Inventory, stun bomb, drop my bolt action rifle. Hmm. Okay. I mean, let's just get the rifle. Okay, guys, I guess we can do this one. Okay. Okay. Oh, so you keep those. Okay. Hunter type hunted, enemy faction infected. Assault, let me start in search. Mod stick fog. I don't know what that is. Survive against continuous enemy run for until timer runs out. Ooh. Let's do this one. The Dean outfit is just means that I'm gonna get an ally for this one. Okay. Oh, come on. Okay, so you have that. So double the lefts. Okay.
It came from over there!
Ooh. Oh my god, okay. Whoa, I didn't even see him. Oh, what? I didn't see her.
Hang in there.
got it!
I feel like they're not. Look, they're not fighting intelligently.
I know you're out there.
I mean, you know where I am, so it's kind of like weird. Where's it? Weird. I feel like they were a little bit more. I think they were a little bit more intelligent.
Found you.
Wait, what? I didn't even see you. Wait, what was that? Where are they? I feel like they're not fighting. Intelligently. We'll see. See? They're like... Like this girl was just...
Hold on.
Standing here like... Way... In the open, so it's like... Okay, I mean sure. I remember this game being a little bit more difficult though. Maybe it does get a little bit more difficult. We'll see. I think I'm not being fast enough though. Yeah, B. Just think that I'm not being super fast because I'm being like super careful. Mm-hmm. What is that? Oh. Crap silencers. Smoke bombs, improved molotovs. Oh. Let's do this on this though. So you start getting a lot of faster than yours melee weapon goes. Does this mean that it breaks? I'm guessing it does. Pump shotgun. Yeah, so it does break. Yeah. So you can only pick one. Assault infected. Okay. So you can only pick one, like, path. Okay. This one infected though, right? Something. Need some stuff. I feel like this is gonna be a little harder.
Okay.
Do we get like infected? Okay, so are those just runners or? Clickers. Fuck. How many? 5. Oh my god. Ooh. This just got super interesting. Oh wait, those are not clickers though. It just hurt. Weird, why can I? That was weird. That scared me, dude. What the fuck? Very cool. Yes, okay. I guess we need to start preparing for the boss. Okay. Let's see, can we get some new weapons? Ooh. Bow. I mean, it would be good if we can get explosive arrows. I mean, if we don't get that, it's not really that good. Let me see. I'm guessing we need to improve it. Draw speed, because if not, it's going to take forever. Okay. Yeah, we don't have that. Station, copper ops, unstoppable. Melee attacks at enemies on fire. Ooh. Not sure. Let's try this one. I feel like fighting infected in the open is a little easier. Maybe. We'll see. We'll see. I mean, I'm liking it. It's fun. I won't say that. I mean, it's not as fun as God of War Valhalla. By the way, that video is coming up. I already filmed it. I just need to edit it. So keep it in mind. Let's see. Oh my god, dude, what the fuck? Come on. Okay. Oh, I missed it. I missed that. I'm so bad. Okay. Okay. I mean, if I didn't think that go, I think it's a little easier. Two other stalkers. It's over there, okay. Nice. Yeah, I think I can deal with the stalkers without the wasting ammo. Wait, what? How did he see me? Oh boy. Whoa, I don't know. I thought they couldn't see.
there.
Smart. Strikes. This is pretty good. Oh, submachine gun. Gun holster. I don't know if we should get that or. Let's just get this. And let's just do this. Explosive arrow. I mean, it would be good, yeah, if we can craft those. So let's just get. These, which are really good, and then we'll get this. We'll also get this. Should we? I'm not sure. Let's just do it. We don't really have that many holsters, though. It's just gonna get a little cranky. Okay, we'll keep those. We'll use this one. Enemies drop bombs on that. What the fuck? Vaulting boosts movement speed. Okay. Hunted, so we're gonna survive against continuous enemy reinforcements until the time runs out. Okay. Oh boy. I'm not gonna use that one, let's use this one. Oh my god. Do I actually know where they're coming from, or? Oh, one. Two. Oh, so they keep coming, fuck. See them.
Fuck.
Thank you. Oh my god. I think I just chill, dude. Yeah. Okay. So I'm guessing we do the boss now. Bosses. Your no return around, go all out. You can unlock new boss encounters by completing challenges. Okay. Pipe, smoke bombs, melee upgrade, recipe, bolt action. Let's get some of these. And then let's do that. We can actually get some molotovs. 3, 15 trap mines. Let's get these. And these, I think. Yeah. This. Don't have that. Bloater or K bloater. Sure. Is it the same boss as the one in the actual game? I'm guessing it is. Like in the actual arcade? It is, okay. Fuck.
Okay.
Oh, I thought I was just gonna die. I don't want to do that, but whatever. It's fine. Some molotovs over here, somewhere. Come on. Whatever. That one was hard though. Okay. That was a cool run. Loved it. Sure. New characters are unlocked by completing challenges, okay? D, sure, because I died. A. Customer on featured gambits. Tina. Trap mines, dumb bomb, double crap, upgrade branch. Photo mode filters? What? Since these mods will appear in the future runs. Sure. Custom run. Choosing custom run allows you to customize the rules of no return. You can make adjustments. Okay. So I need to complete okay. Let's do playstyle crafting. Close combat. Sure. Let's do one with Abby then.
Okay.
Oh, it's different. Okay, I like that. Let's see. I'll just do one with Abby and see if I can actually make it to the end. And then I'll actually start, playing the main game, increased enemy health. Oh shit. And I'll do my main game walkthrough. Okay. Ooh. Yeah. Is it haunted? Oh, it is. Oh fuck. What? Come on.
No.
these guys are actually harder. Come on. Okay, that was not good. Comes to challenges that appear once per encounter. Riskier camps give greater rewards, including currency ammo and health. Okay. Actually, I want to make. Let me try with Abby again. Yes, hunted. Just chill. Yeah.
Let's see.
And then assault is when you just go all out. Yeah, so that's also hunted. Okay. Should kill an enemy, okay. Is it against the lab?
We're gonna fuck you up.
Great.
It's not. Pistol, military, trap mine. Not really a fan of any of those things. Let's see, TV station, haunted supermarket, seraphites, stealth, firearms, invisible enemies, bro. Nah, I don't want that. That sounds awful. Oh boy. What? I didn't even see him. What the fuck? Oof. Yeah, it's fair. It's hard. I don't know why. The other one was way easier. I was just talking about how easy it was, and then this one's actually quite hard. All right, we'll do one more, and if we just can't do it, then we'll end it there. Dead drops, not randomly appear in the encounter, deposit requested and to receive our next weapon, receive or return to the hideout. Sure.
Let's see.
Okay. Deposit was there to receive an extra weapon. Is it infected? Seems like it is. Workers, fuck. Where's this one medkit? Okay, I mean, we can kill a clicker. with a brick or a bottle. Oh, I have a bottle here. Cool. Play with Lev now. Pipe. Long. Let's just get these. So hunted with lead or assault. Thick fog.
Survival.
Stealth. Let's do this one with lead. I'm not that good with Abby, dude.